Vicki Smulowicz is with us here on the John Mandola Show, Wyoming Seminary state champion team. Talk about the emotions still pretty high after that.
Yeah, they definitely are. It was a pretty big win for us because we didn't really expect it, and especially being a senior season.
How about the highs and lows? I mean, you know, going into defeating the state champ in there, and then you got to play other teams after. Like, were you afraid of a letdown at all?
Definitely, because especially since I'm in second doubles, and we lost 2 out of the 4 state matches that we played. So knowing that we could lose based on my court was pretty nerve-wracking.
But you found a way to do it, and everybody had a big part in the state championship run. Talk about digging a little deeper in some of those matches.
Yeah, it was pretty difficult, some of the matches, but especially in doubles, it's a lot easier to come back because you have a partner like supporting you. And my partner, Maria, was very supportive, and we just had like great teamwork together.
Great way to go out, as you said, as a senior. Let's talk about the bond that you have with your fellow teammates.
I love everyone on my team. They're all my best friends. So it's just so much fun hanging out with them and playing. And yeah, I really love our team.
About the game of tennis, as far as, you know, your passion for it, was something like, hey, you're going to play tennis, or is something you kind of fell in love with?
I started on the team freshman year. I hadn't really played before, and it was more that I love the people on the team versus, like, I was really good at the sport, so I kind of stuck with it, and then I ended up keeping playing, and then I was starting my senior year, which was fun.
Awesome to hear. When you talk about family support, who's been there for you and making sure you're doing all the right things in school, being able to go to Wyoming Seminary, of course, on the tennis court?
My mom and my dad were at all of my matches this year, and they came to States every match, so it was really nice of them being there supporting me.
The next step for you will be a challenging one. Everybody wants to head off and do something fun, so you're going to head to college. Do you have some kind of list of schools you may want to go to?
Yeah, I've been looking at the University of Scranton, St. Joe's, and Holy Cross.
3 great choices. I don't think you can go wrong with any of them. Well, hey, congratulations. You're a state champion. I'm sure it feels really good, and we wish you the best in your future endeavors.
Thank you.